Appreciate everyone of you being here. I'm gonna start out by saying it. You know, we've had a bad winter. I've been criticized because of the road conditions, and let me go back and try to explain some of the situation. We've had 8-degree temperature back in the winter. We've had a lot of rain. Still got a lot of rain. And it's gonna take some time to put this back together. We have put in 278 covers since I've been here. We probably got that many more to go. You can't put in the cover today and patch the road tomorrow. It's got to settle. It's got to take time to what I call heal itself. It's a process to go through. The approval act got approved last year. Y'all pay more taxes through fuel, but it's going to your roads. Here again, as I thought it would, when we get more money from the state, the product goes up. This past week, we opened up bids. Our tar went up $3,000 on tar per tanker. So it takes a lot of money to acquire what we want to get done. We're striving at it, do our best to get it done. And if y'all can see fit to vote for me, I sure would appreciate it. I appreciate each one of you men and women. Officers, I appreciate y'all being here today. I appreciate my family being here. I appreciate my friends being here. And I thank God that he's here. Thank you.